you came in today. So where are you from?
New York. I'm just in town for the day.
And what do you do for a living?
I wrestle and I train people privately.
As soon as I heard him say he did that, I was like, that was my in to see that man with no shirt on.
You wrestle?
Yeah.
What do you do? What kind of wrestling?
Professional wrestling.
That was it. I was over there.
Do you do, like personal training, showing people how to defend themselves?
Yeah, I do that sometimes, yeah.
You should show us.
We really need that. We have a lot of creeps that come in here.
There's that creepy guy that comes in that's the next con.
With the teardrop tattoo.
Yes.
Yeah, you guys need to know how to defend yourselves.
You need to teach us how to protect ourselves.
You want me to teach you?
Yes.
Yeah.
You mean like right now?
Yeah.
We'll finish this later. Go.
Are you always this prepared?
Hey, you never know when you need it, right? So, before we do anything else, just so no one gets hurt or pulls anything, because we don't want anybody to pull anything, we'll stretch out for a few minutes.
He was so hot.
Who wants to go first?
You want
to
go first?
All right. So the first one we'll do is called the go-behind. Are you familiar with the go-behind at all?
Go-behind? I'm kind of familiar with one kind of go-behind.
I don't know. I was getting really hot and bothered when he was doing it.
So here I come. All right. You just take a step, and then you take this arm. You come up, and then you grab me pretty tight.
Nice.
I have no idea what he even taught us.
What you can do from here, take me, and then rip the guy's eyes.
All I know is when he was showing us these moves that I was behind him and his shirt came off.
She did like that.
You could do that.
Go like that.
I learned a few things off of him.
So here I come. Go on. Jump on my back.
If you've got it, watch it. If you don't, call your TV provider to get HDNet today.